So how does power relate to RPE or rate of perceived exertion, VO2, heart rate, and lactate?
What are you doing?
I am running because this Thursday's Get Feisty monthly challenge that I created.